I am right now, brother. You're doing the right thing.
If I don't get that boy back safe, she'll kill us all.
I know, but looking at this logically, well, that boy is fine. They took him to scare us. Nobody takes a boy to harm him.
He's right, John.
What do you think, Arthur?
My boy will be fine. But, well, of course Marston's scared rotten. We killed all those people. We stirred up all that trouble. For nothing.
No. No. Not for nothing. For living. Now, we get that boy back, and we go. Trust me.
Hey, Dutch!